The COVID-19 pandemic evidenced the need to carry out educational research with a vision of transformation. At the Autonomous Metropolitan University, UAM, that is a public higher education institution in Mexico, a group of professors used digital technologies to do research of their own educational practices in order to transform them. At the university, during the COVID-19 pandemic, there was a lack of consistency and coherence of institutional policies in the adoption of information and communication technologies. Because of this reason, discussions in our institution agreed on the need to update institutional policies regarding distance education challenges according to the demands of the contemporary society. With these ideas in mind, the research group in educational communication carried out a research project that began in June 2020 to document and analyze educational practices and communication processes in the university during the COVID-19 pandemic. Thus, the general objective of this paper is to systematize the mixed methods research processes that were carried out and the relationship they have with the transformation of concrete educational practices at our university. We explored multiple topics such as access and use of digital technologies, educational interactions, prospective view on the topic, and finally, the social-emotional experience. We did this with the use of three main instruments, such as quantitative surveys, focus groups, and interviews. Results say that as a reflective stage, professors manifested that during these 2 years of the pandemic, and after a reflection that was derived of this research project, they developed the pedagogical and technological competencies to use learning management systems in their classes, as 83% of them declare. Also, they mentioned that their posture towards the use of technologies for education has improved during this time, as 85% of them comment. Finally, they said that one key element in the development of innovations in their educational interactions was developed with the collaboration that they had with colleagues and how they developed learning materials together, as 49% of them declare. Also, we developed different dimensions of educational transformations that derived from this project. The first dimension is the dimension of didactic communication. In this one, professors and students declared that they have learned how to design learning environments with better discourses, feedbacks, instructions, and purposes. For example, one of the professors states, quote, "This study helped me to understand the importance of language in my own teaching practice in terms of gestures, body language, oral linguistic, etc." Quote is over. Moreover, this communicational dimension has been linked to the motivational and emotional aspects of the pedagogical interaction. A second dimension was the pedagogical perspective, in which professors recognized that the experience of working online confronted them with the lack of planning and structure of their courses previous to the pandemic. This scenario forced them to organize the sequence of content with greater care, from the most general or simple to the most particular or complex. A third dimension in transformation was assessment and continuous guidance of the learning processes. And this was a topic that was fully transformed during the pandemic and derived from the research exercise we implemented. Professors reflected on the quality of their feedback given to students. Finally, we can say that this project allowed the involved researchers to systematize, organize, and provide critical viewpoints on the investigation activities and how they can be linked to concrete innovations in the educational practices. This paper served as an opportunity to reflect towards the educational transformations that the university professors experienced derived from their learnings in the mentioned research procedures. As evidence in concrete practices, this research has been linked with a continuous sense of improvement and change for education. That is a need that we have in our contemporary society. Thank you.